Actually, yeah, I've almost got a load here, so. Go ahead and let this EP out. And just turned around here. I'm playing cab view, so it's kind of hard for me to see where I'm at. I should be able to get the rest of them in this one load here. There we go. You saw them ticking up there. Hell yeah. 1197. So we're going to make 800. I made about 40,000 off this field. Get a full load out of it. I doubt it. Come back to the single road there. Damn it. Don't make it the full tipper load. I'd still be working on this bit. Yeah, I got a little over 3,000 here. That's it. So I can take this back up to the farm. Go ahead and just sell those and then head up towards the main farm. We won't need, we'll still need the tipper down here. Sorry to say leave it, but no, I've got to have it up here. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Barely missed it. Actually, it says 19 was ready. 19 is not ready. Okay, so we finished up here. Okay. That's good. I'm gonna go ahead and save the game right quick, just in case it crashes. Okay. What we'll do, he'll hook on to the cultivator. Oh boy, there's two of them. I don't know why it always does that with you. Let's see. I got a cultivator right in here. So if you'll, down here where I'm at. So if you'll hook on to it and cultivate, feel, What field number is that? You'll cultivate this goofy field right here behind me. This one right here. Right behind this shed. I'll go over here and weed this field. We'll have to cultivate it, so I'm probably going to put sunflowers back in it, and that harvester, that sower don't. It don't cultivate. I'm going to weed this out in third person just to finish it. You know what? I'll do it in cab.
Left or right? Midstream or blue?
Be better out of cab. I can get it.
Under here.
So yeah, we already got that field weeded. So go ahead and cultivate it. Then we'll put some sunflowers over there. This one, we'll have to cultivate it when I'm finished. We'll put some corn back over here. Actually, I don't think I will put corn over here. I think I'll put barley over here. My silo is full of corn. What's going on, fools? Got lucky as shit, man. I had a big monster field of fucking beets down there that I didn't want to harvest. Kind of got stuck with them. And then Chris here showed up. Helped me out. So, got lucky as shit, man. I was planning on harvesting beets till about 5 o'clock this evening. Down there where I'm doing my trees, my poplar. Yeah, it was real nice. We knocked it out in about an hour. I thought it was going to take all day. Chris helps me out once in a while. It's kind of hard on a. I'm finally getting to the point where I can let people help me out. You know, it takes so long to build a hard map that I really didn't have nothing to do. But. He's right, this one's getting almost, two people can handle this map.